Maybe there's something useful. Jesus. to say? Let's take a look. Thank you. Useful.
Bloody corpse. He was crouched in the street like an animal. His face was covered in blood. When he looked up at me, I knew he had no fucking idea who I was. He growled at me and bared his teeth and I shot him right in the bloody head. It's the only way to put these poor bastards down. I didn't want to just leave him in the street like that. Jesus Christ, we have to finish what we started. We have to blow that bloody bridge.
Yeah. This was our second
honeymoon.
The vacation of a lifetime. And then that's when my wife got sick. I tried to take her to the hospital, but she attacked me. I screamed at her to stop. I begged her. I did everything I could, but she wouldn't listen to me. So I hit her, and I hit her again, and I hit her until she stopped moving. Oh, my God.